The lineup for this year's Eastbourne Airborne Airshow has been announced. The Red Arrows will return to the skies above the south coast with a four-day display this August. Among the other displays will be the RAF's Typhoon and the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. Funding for the free event will come from sponsorship, donations and commercial operations.